thought last episode was the best.
Lighter, have you seen Lexi?
She's not in the med bay?
No, and she's not answering her comm.
I'll find her.
Free for an interview? I'd like to know more about the Angara. It's not often a first contact goes so smoothly. At least the Angara are more peaceful than the Ket. There's high hopes for this alliance.
The Angara have their own problems, and we're newcomers in their cluster. We need to work at this.
The Angara soldier who joined your team has a few fans already, but everyone's talking about Aya. Green plants, flowing water. Our leaders have discussed whether we should send colonists there.
If the Angara say yes, I don't see why not.
I wonder who gets to make that call. The Angara don't have much of a government left. Okay, that's... Colonist registration is up since last episode, as is morale. Tan sent this for you. Inspiring, huh?
Should I apply for an outpost?
Hey, Vetra. Have you heard anything about some lab techs coming out of Decrease?
Oh yeah, Kesh was mentioning that when we caught up.
Oh, wonderful. I'll have to pop by to say hello as soon as I'm done here.
Oh, I wouldn't do that just now. Apparently most of them have the cryo grumpies.
Ah, the dreaded cryo grumpies. I'll make sure to bring coffee with me and sugar. Lots of sugar.
Who do you want?
Hi. Gil Brody is your engineer, right?
That's right.
I'm Bailey. I used to work with him in the hangars here. You wouldn't happen to know if he's available, would you?
Depends on what you mean. His duties keep him pretty busy.
No, I mean like a... Oh, never mind. Just a... Tell him I said hi, huh?
No, someone's interested in you.
For general questions, you may access one of them.
And we're happy to help your guards secure their weapons.
I prefer them armed for now. You understand, of course.
Oh, Pathfinder, this is the head of the Angaran delegation.
The one who saved the Moshai. She speaks highly of you. Call me Issa de Navarre.
Welcome, Ambassador. The Angara's first formal visit will be one for the history books.
I wonder what they'll say.
I was just explaining to the Ambassador that armed guards aren't necessary here.
Is something wrong, Ambassador?
Please walk with me, Pathfinder.
Yeah, well, y'all gonna walk on one again?
So much life. All different. All united. The way it could have been. 75 years ago, we were scattered, struggling to rebuild after the Scourge. Then, the Ket arrived. Alien life. It was monumental. But then they deceived and enslaved us. So, I hope you understand my precautions.
Your people have endured much, Ambassador. I'd be cautious, too.
Yet all this, your initiative, is proof there's a better way. I want to believe in this alliance, Pathfinder. The Moshai says you're trustworthy. Please, help me trust in you.
We don't expect you to enter this alliance blindly, Ambassador. Everything we say, you can check.
You'd be that open with us?
We have nothing to hide.
They'll surrender their weapons to your militia, if that's satisfactory.
Thank you. We won't disappoint you, Ambassador.
Havoa set Jav Teravon, Pathfinder. Welcome to Andromeda.
Well, thank you. I like their mixture of different species. Okay. Is this the science lab right here?
our mapping of Helios is complete for now. We can see how the Scourge perturbs orbital patterns, compresses space. With acceptable nav upgrades, of course. Pardon me, Miss Anwar, I have some programming to do. My model of Helios blossoms with data, thanks to you. Here, please. You have earned this.
All right, got that done. We have two question marks over there. A lot of things don't make sense. Why did it sit there? I'm like, what was that?
My team and I surveyed Eos thoroughly and even stopped the storms. The rest is up to the outpost, but the old threats are gone.
I welcome you to the cultural center. Please have a look around.
Let me guess, this is our Shepherd. Please tell me that's Shepherd.
It was nearly 3,000 years ago when the Krogan and Salarians first met. War and ignorance had decimated the Krogan homeworld. The Salarians uplifted them, rescuing the Krogan from likely extinction. The Salarians gave them technology and a new planet where they could thrive. In return, the Krogan defeated a hostile race threatening galactic peace. Theirs is a complicated relationship, but one showing how species who disagree still coexist in the Milky Way.
Oh, come on.
In the year 2157, human explorers chanced upon a galactic gateway, leading to their first encounter with the Turians. Hostilities erupted. However, the governing body in the Milky Way, the Citadel, quickly intervened. They brokered a truce between Turians and humanity. Their antagonism faded, and within a few decades, the two species were allies. This outcome illustrates how Milky Way races believe a peaceful solution can be found to even the most intractable disagreements.
Yay. They say, oh, I hope they put everything bad on here.
Interesting place, isn't it? Full of smiles and handshakes. Not many soldiers. Even though when politicians make peace, it's we soldiers who keep it.
Politicians get nervous when you hold anything more explosive than a rotten egg.
You've seen this too. The military life echoes everywhere. But names. I know you, Pathfinder. I am Andromeda, a Heskarl with the Resistance.
A Heskarl?
Centuries ago, Heskarl were special forces. We defended colonies, passing our training down via oral history. Few remember us today. I came to learn what the Milky Way knows of such things. I heard your father was part of a similar program, an N7.
What have you learned about the N7 program?
Human soldiers who trained on exotic worlds. Arcturus, Europa, Rio de Janeiro. They learn to fight in all environments on little food or sleep, to care for their injured, to lead. Is that accurate? Wasn't your father one of them?
He was one of the first N7s. He was proud of that, even though he didn't stay in service. Didn't stop him teaching me and my brother a few tricks.
So, you carry a little of that knowledge with you, as well as your Pathfinder skills. N7 training would benefit my people. Heskarl training would benefit yours. Perhaps a few war games. Show me how your skills handle the tests of a Heskarl recruit. Challenge yourself and teach me.
Chance to work with the Angaran best of the best?
Absolutely.
Excellent. I'll activate our training beacons. Finding them can be your first test. After that, I look forward to learning.
Don't hesitate to speak with one of our friendly peace ambassadors.
How's the cultural study going, Jal? Read up on the Elcor Hamlet yet?
Yes. I think the performance certainly elevated the source material. Did you know that PB's father was an Elcor?
As sleepers wake from stasis,
maybe he thought he was being honest.
Is everything all right?
I just... look at this. Such a sight. I won't ever tire of this. You're the Pathfinder. Thank you so much for returning the Moshai to us.
I'm glad I could help. Seems your people really cherish her.
She is dear to us. By the way, you should know, the head of our delegation is at your cultural center. He'd be honored to speak with you.
The use of firearms on the Nexus is against
initiative. I don't know about these Angara.
Whoa, it's the Pathfinder.
It's me.
You're the one who befriended these strange new people, these Angara. And now they're here, on the Nexus. How do we know we can trust them? I mean, for certain.
Remember, we're the strangers. This is their home, and they've welcomed us. They've earned our trust.
I guess.
Talk to them, get to know them. See for yourself.
Good advice. I will.
Yes, no racism here today. The heck?
Welcome, traveler. How may I assist?
That's all.
It has been my pleasure.
That's a shaking me up. Ah! See, what is that? Yeah, I know, his arm keeps shaking me. I want to get away from Phoebe, like, holy crap.
There you are. Looking for the meaning of life?
At the bottom of a bottle?
You didn't leave a note. We were worried.
Well, as you see, I'm fine.
Uh-huh.
What? I can't kick back? Have fun?
Meant no offense. It's just...
Just what?
You don't seem like you're having fun.
I grew up on Omega. You'd think I'd know how to drink.
What's this really about?
PB thinks I don't care about the crew. That you're all just experiments to me. Do you... Is that how you think I see you?
Since when do you care what PB thinks?
It's not the first time someone told me that. In fact, every one of my exes said something similar. Hence why I'm taking a break from relationships. You didn't answer my question. Is that how you think I see you?
You wouldn't be moping in this bar if you only saw me as an experiment.
I don't mope, but you're right. Thank you, Ryder. I should get back.
What about your wine?
I'll save it for another day.
God damn it, Phoebe. You want me to punch you or something?
Take a break, Pathfinder. Everyone eat.
Red Antorian, they were still dancing. I always find that funny. You can come over here and you see them still dancing and you notice how close they are or whatever. Okay, what else is in here? I mean, it would have been better if, you know, this was already at when we were facing all those things. I can never complete the Watchers because I destroyed the base already. That ticked me off.
We've had no trouble, Pathfinder.
Top scientists have.
Hello there. Let's see if Gilset will say something. Girl, where you running around? You scared me.
Hey, Ryder. What's the story?
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime.
Ah, damn it. I thought he was gonna talk to me about that damn letter. It would've been funny, though. Hot. Whoa.
Pathfinder.
I went this one. Something's a locked. It's locked. It's locked. Everything's locked.
The sooner you reach Kadara Port, the faster you'll find Venturev. What do you need?
Anything to help me understand how your traitor thinks would be useful.
He's stubborn. Always questioned orders. I thought it was a strength. Now I know better.
He must have had some reason to betray me. What could turn him?
Does it matter?
Of course it does.
I'd better get moving.
I'll keep in touch.
Stars and skies above you, Pathfinder. Watch your back.
So is everybody on the ship?
Pathfinder, it appears the Angara have installed the AI you found on Vold.
Isn't this world better than Vold?
No.
You're safe from the Ked, surrounded by people who think you're amazing.
Idiots.
Have you connected with any of the scientists on Aya? Moshe Sefa?
I met her.
She's smart.
She will be dead in a few years.
Is that a prediction or a promise?
A hope.
Is there anything they can do to make you more comfortable?
Deactivate me. Erase my files.
Anything else?
Trigger a volcanic eruption. Bury the city in ash and fire.
Okay.
It's possible keeping this AI intact was not terribly useful.
Well, good luck.
I hope you die.
Okay, I hope you die. I have to say, if I was working here, I've been very well being versed in front of the waterfall. I wonder how the hell you can unlock. What was that? Somebody was hugging out?
Avela's getting restless.
What do you expect? She used to crawl through cat-infested ruins.
She's brave.
Ryder, they've got amazing Remtech research going on here. You know, the more I interact with the Angara, the more I feel for them. Especially with what we know about exaltation. I can't imagine. The Angara are resilient. Learning what the Ked are doing will give them new purpose. Well, I'm determined to help them. We need to make things right.
Thank you. all those planets.
System, Gavorkin. Approaching Kadara.
Besides being a haven for Nexus exiles, what do we know about this place?
Group of exiles called the Outcast liberated Kadara port from the Ket. Until recently, their power was absolute. But a new gang, the Collective, has been chipping it away. Real shady bastards led by an unknown called the Charlatan.
Well, with luck, they'll be too busy shooting at each other to notice us.
The heck was that?
I'm picking up something. Deploying probe. Getting a scan.
It was unknown.
Picking up something. Probes launched. Getting a scan.
Hey, most of these things are close to the freaking black hole half the time. Just being the planet, just like, oh, I ain't got nothing, so y'all guys don't have to land on me.
Anomaly on sensors.
Of course, a scary looking place right there.
Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Kadara. Standing order for all incoming ships. The port is a ceasefire zone by order of Sloane Kelly. She was head of Nexus Security.
Be ready for anything. Keep comms open. Should hear from our resistance contacts soon.
Ooh, just look at that black hole. Isn't that beautiful?
Incoming call. Patching it through.
There's been a development regarding the spy, Venturev. Rendezvous at Crawler's Song. Your contact's codename is Shayna.
Shayna. Got it.
Those places not full of mountains.
That's one hell of a welcome sign.
Exiles have stepped up their game since the revolt.
Not too shabby for folk who got kicked off the station with nothing to show for it.
Maybe we can get them back on our side.
We know they can fight Cat.
Our supplier's waiting. Come on, we're gonna be late.
Do I even want to know?
Nope.
They both went, nope. Seems to be a problem.
You won't get away with this. My people won't allow it.
Not for us. The Angara would have been slaughtered by the Cat.
Ungrateful. What are you doing to these people?
Nothing they weren't expecting. Port's got two rules. No guns and pay your protection fees.
What are you, the mob?
Other way around. Outcasts of the law in Kadara. You got a problem with that? You can join these assholes.
Pathfinder, it will be difficult to find the spy if you're barred from the city.
Guess that's true.
What was that?
Nothing. I'll be on my way.
Creep.
A bunch of assholes, that's for sure. No more than thugs.
Had to give Sloan her cut. You know the rules.
Yeah. Just show me what you got.
I like this place.
Got plenty of those. What you looking for? Shotgun? Pistol?
Never mind.
What did you say?
Buy something or leave. I've got other customers.
You can't do this!
This is our home.
Should have paid your protection fees then.
And Sloan wonders why people join the collective.
Say that again. I dare you.
The fuck are you treating people like shit?
You pay.
I said.
You look like you're waiting for someone.
I've got time for a drink.
Shayna, but you can call me Reyes. I hate code names.
I was expecting someone more Angaran.
The Resistance pays me to supply information, among other things.
So you're a smuggler.
Your man, Venterev, was arrested by Sloane Kelly, leader of the Outcasts. Word spread about what he did to Moshe Sefa. The people are calling for his execution. And Sloane? She's a woman of the people.
Dress it up however you want. She's a criminal.
You work for the Initiative. Sloane was part of the uprising on the Nexus. I doubt she'll give Ven up easily.
Maybe she'll agree to a deal.
There might be another way to get to Ven. You work Sloane, I'll talk to the Resistance.
How do I contact you if things go south?
Hey, you gotta pay.
Keep the change.
Always do.
Reminds me of Zoe and Azai. God damn it. It's his name. Zavran. No! I forgot my baby's name. From Dragon Age Origins. He has that presence of him.
Pathfinder. Interested in the collective services?
How do you know who I am?
The Collective makes a point of knowing everything and everyone worth knowing in Helios.
You sound more like information brokers than pirates.
The two aren't mutually exclusive.
Who was the charlatan? No one seems to have a straight answer.
The charlatan is our leader and a private individual. Even I haven't seen him in person.
You take orders from a stranger?
I've met representatives. People who speak for the charlatan and carry out their will. Whoever the charlatan is, man or woman, they provide information, care, resources. It's ours. That's enough for me.
I'm having trouble nailing down what the Collective is exactly.
Understandable. We aren't one thing. Think of us as a service provider. We cater to our clients' needs.
Even if that means killing and stealing from people.
Survival is an ugly business, Pathfinder, but unlike the Outcasts, we aren't governed by hate. If the Initiative proved reasonable, I'm sure the charlatan would be willing to work with the Nexus.
What's going on between the Collective and the Outcasts?
Officially, nothing.
Unofficially?
Lines are being drawn, Pathfinder. That's all I can say.
Thanks for your time.
Of course, Pathfinder. Of course.
You look kind of cool, though. Say, here, man, we're gonna make you Solarians look tight. Look at that.
Sam, tell me about Sloane Kelly.
Before joining the Initiative as head of Nexus Security, Miss Kelly served in the Alliance with a nearly spotless record.
Nearly?
She was involved in multiple altercations with other officers.
A hothead. Great.
Mess him up.
I wonder what this place looked like way before these guys took over. Probably paid taxes for that water. It takes a while to open the damn door.
Loading the pants.
Thank you for the free ship. Okay, for this talk, I probably just tear off my fan a bit. Oh no, it started to heat up again. I'll turn it back on, I have to refill it.
Yeah, keep your hands where I can see them.
Sounds like a slogan.
Focus defenses here and here. The Ket have been quiet for too long. What?
That's quite the throne. Should I bow? Kiss your ring?
Very funny.
Ew.
So, what brings a Pathfinder to our humble port?
Venturev. Name ring any bells?
What's he to you? And don't lie to me.
I think she looked better in the what was it called? It's not alpha. I think better.
Just point me to where you're holding him and there won't be any trouble.
No. There won't be. Next time you want something from me, watch your fucking tone.
Noted. I'll let myself out.
Don't give me a reason.
That could have gone better.
Perhaps Mr. Vidal had more success.
Tell her to ask the truth. See how she treats her people. She look uglier now. Look like she got some type of skin condition thing.
Pathfinder, over here. Have a nice chat?
I think she likes me.
Don't worry. I found a workaround.
Let me guess. Comes with strings attached?
Not any new ones. Remember, Ephra wants Ven alive, so when you get inside, give him this. That'll eat through whatever Sloane's holding him in, and it can't be traced back to us. A resistance agent will be waiting to pick Ven up.
Ven's intel better be worth it.
You'll be the judge of that, not me. There's a maintenance shaft around the corner, sending the access code to your Omnitool. That'll get you inside. You should be able to handle the rest.
Thanks. You're a lifesaver.
Literally, in Ven's case. When you're done, come to Tartarus. First round's on me. I promise.
Yeah, you better. I have to pay for it. Where'd the other two people went? Am I by myself?
This appears to be the maintenance shaft Reyes mentioned.
All right, let's punch in the access code. Looks like it leads to a stock room. Sam, anyone up there?
No heat signatures detected. The room is clear to enter.
Hey, sneaky sneak. We're ninjas.
What do you want?
The Archon ship. Where is it?
This a new interrogation tactic? Sloane's getting lazy.
I'm not with Sloane. Ephra sent me. Answer my questions, and I can get you back to the Resistance.
So I'm trading one cell for another?
Ven, you betrayed the Moshi. You're lucky Ephra wants you at all.
For all his faults, the old man's not an executioner.
The Archon's ship. Where is it?
I never saw it. Got my orders from a Ket transponder. But you could use its frequency to triangulate the Archon's location.
Do you still have it?
I buried it before I was arrested. Should still be outside the city.
This is your way out of here. A resistance contact will be waiting.
Don't you want to know why I did it? Why I betrayed the Moshi?
Enlighten me.
We're losing the war against the Ket, and still, Ephra puts my brothers and sisters in danger to protect a useless old woman.
So you took things into your own hands.
I made the call he wouldn't. The Archon only wanted the Moshi. I thought if I gave her up... I didn't know what the Ket were doing to my people.
You resent Ephra, so the Archon used that against you.
If Ephra was a better leader... doesn't matter. And I'll accept the consequences.
Pathfinder, the communicator is buried outside the ceasefire zone. I suggest bringing a squad.
Betra, Drac, are you back from... whatever it was you were doing?
Yep. Our completely legitimate business deal went off without a hitch.
Benefit of bringing a Krogan along.
Tell Gil to prep the Nomad. I need to go outside the city.
To bring a Krogan along. Yeah, so true. They probably... oh, shit, she got a big scary one.
You've all seen a dead body before. Move along. The charlatan strikes again.
If you would like, Pathfinder, I could provide an analysis of the deceased. He's Angaran. There are multiple lacerations on the face and abdomen.
Another body? I don't get paid enough for this shit.
There's been more than one murder?
7 by my count, but that's all I know.
Perhaps Mr. Vidal would have more information, Pathfinder.
I think somebody at the club needs some help. No, I think you had enough. You need to go.
You okay?
What? Oh, yeah, of course.
Maybe you should freak out more quietly then, so you don't draw attention to yourself.
Shit. Isn't that obvious?
Yeah. What's going on?
I joined the Outcasts a few weeks ago. Kytus tasked me with collecting protection fees. Thought it'd be easy. But we talked to so many people. I got the names mixed up and banished someone who paid their fee.
They didn't protest it?
Of course, she did. But they all do. We don't really listen.
What are the chances she's still alive?
I don't know. Slim. The Badlands are... bad. I thought about looking for her, but I can't risk Kytus finding out I screwed up. I need this job to feed my little brother. Our mom's still in cryo on the Nexus. He's got no one else.
I'll look for her. Just tell me her name and any clues about where she might be.
Remy Tamayo. She would have gone to the slums for processing. After that, no idea. The Warden might know. Everyone who's banished to the Badlands goes through him.
Pathfinder, right? One of your crew, Liam, already secured parking for your vehicle. She's ready for you.
Oh, two ways to go. Outfitted. Oh, might as well take them too. There we go. Since they're already here. Doesn't the slums?
A city under a city.
At the center is Tartarus, a nightclub.
That's where Reyes said he'd be.
Hey, you there. Come talk to me. Make it worthwhile.
You're that initiative big shot, aren't you?
Maybe. Maybe not. Do I owe you credits?
Ah, you're a playful one. I like that. You could say I'm disillusioned with the exiles. People here can't be trusted. Sooner stab you in the back than work together. So, I got no love for any of them.
They don't deserve you.
Damn straight. Outlaws got innovative ways of putting stuff together. I bet a smart one like you could learn a lot from scrutinizing our, stuff. You should check out Outlaw Tech and Materials. Might learn a few things. You remember who gave you the skinny on that.
Well, they don't look like a very safe place to be. You got liquid stuff forming down there, unless that's water. Okay, guys, we'll meet him in the club and get these side missions here. I'll see you guys next time.